the last survivors of humanity's collapse call the city home. This is why I brought you back. To defend them. And to reclaim our lost worlds. We're here. The Traveler. The last city. Welcome home. To the Tower and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it. To see why we're here and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
For you, anything. What's up?
Keep your back to the wall, Guardian.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is Tower Security. We've had an increase in Guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a Guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. You're a Titan. You'll be able to help him shoulder that burden. Up there in the sky, that's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you found the light. The Traveler entrusted us with this power so that we may protect our people from the forces that threaten our existence. You've carried out that duty from your first steps in the Cosmodrome. I don't take Shaw's recommendation lightly, but you have much to learn. And the conflict with the darkness is unyielding.
Remember what we fight for.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music.
Ah, it's good to see you alive, Guardian. I was wondering.
This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora. Ikora Ray is the Warlock Vanguard. She leads the Tower's Warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything, guiding the Warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs.
Welcome home, Guardian. I heard your journey to the last city was an eventful one. It may not feel like it now, but the tribulations you faced were a blessing. A Guardian's path is one of hardship and peril. The Traveler's gifts paved the way, but the road is still a hard one to walk. Shaw Han told me what you experienced in the Cosmodrome. How you witnessed the true death of the Guardian Maeve at the hands of the Hive Wizard Navoda. And how you were guided by what remained of the light from Maeve's ghost. All Guardians, at one time or another, are shown by the Traveler how to refine their connection to the light. How to feel and express greater sway over the powers they have been gifted. How to grow stronger. Your first guidance was born of Maeve's tragedy, discovered alone. Your next will be from me, and the lessons I have gathered from hundreds of others. We can start as soon as you are ready. Accept help where you can find it, Guardian. Our light shines brighter when we're together. Be well.
Always nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Cade Six, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place.
Hey, kid. Damn it, all right. You do you.
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you.
How's the good fight, Guardian?
Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
I know. Guard, we'll be watching.
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for crypto-archaeologist.
Do you have something for me, Guardian?
That about wraps it up. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace. Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
To the front.